I can corroborate that these letters emulate the ones that I received a couple years ago. As soon as they came into me at Citizen Dave Bradley and my home address, I instantly gave them to the state police. The ones I was given were not redacted. I did this before I scanned them. I cut that out to add a redaction. There was a name there. There's actually three of them. This is the first one. This is the second one. And then this was the third one. Looks like this went to the news agencies as well. Sad.